Hey there, it's Andrew. Today I'm going to be showing you how to recover CCTV footage that's been lost or corrupted. And by the way, if you want to see me cover more topics like this in the future, be sure to subscribe to our channel down below and leave a comment letting me know what you want to see next. So when it comes to CCTV camera footage, there are really a couple different scenarios you can find yourself in when it comes to actually losing the footage itself. Probably the most common issue is having accidentally deleted the footage, either individually or through accidentally formatting your records, for example. And the second would be file corruption. Either the individual files themselves could be corrupted, or the entire drive containing all the footage could be corrupted. And again, this can happen for a number of reasons, but in this case, we would actually need to repair our CCTV video footage. And the third issue you could run into is overwritten footage. So obviously the nature of CCTV cameras being that they record on a continuous loop. So old footage can be overwritten with new footage. And as a result, the footage can become unreadable. And that's another issue you can unfortunately run into. But no matter the case, the first thing you need to do, it's most important, is to stop using the storage in question as soon as possible in order to preserve all the files and data on it and not overwrite any more of it. I'm going to be walking you through step by step on how to recover your CCTV camera footage, and we're going to be starting with accidentally deleted or formatted footage. Okay, so when it comes to recovering accidentally deleted CCTV camera footage, there's really two different scenarios that we really need to cover. And the first would be a physical recording, such as in the case of a DVR or NVR with a hard drive or an SD card. And the second would be a cloud-based service that's recording footage to some cloud service somewhere. However, again, the most important thing you can do is to stop using the system immediately and disconnect the storage device from it to prevent any further issues with the footage. However, once you've safely removed your storage device from your DVR, you can just connect it to your computer. And with a hard drive, this is a pretty straightforward process, right? You just power down the DVR, disconnect the hard drive and any cables involved, remove any casing, and then you take the hard drive and use either a docking station or a SATA-to-USB conversion cable, such as this one, and connect it to your computer. For an SD card, you can of course use an SD card reader, but the recovery process we'll demonstrate applies equally to both types of storage after they're connected to your computer. Okay, with our storage device connected to our computer, we can move on to the actual recovery. And to do this, we're going to be using a piece of file recovery software called Disk Drill, and I'll be walking you through step by step through the entire process. Disk Drill is a CCTV footage recovery software capable of recovering permanently deleted surveillance videos from virtually any drive, regardless of whether it's been formatted, corrupted, or even appears as raw. Now here's how you can use Disk Drill to recover deleted CCTV camera footage from a DVR. So first, of course, download and install the free version of Disk Drill from the link in the description. Step 2, connect your DVR drive or SD card to your computer and open Disk Drill. Now with Disk Drill open, you will see a list of all the drives connected to your PC, at which point you can move on to step 3, which is to select the drive from the list and hit search for lost data. Now as the drive scans, it will populate with files on the screen, which can actually be browsed in real time, but we'll wait until the scan is finished to proceed. Step 4, once the scan is finished, you can review the found items with this button up here. Now while you're reviewing the footage during the scan, you can preview them using the icon view, which is a good feature to have because it allows you to preview which files are completely intact and able to be recovered in full. Now, one other thing you can do is you can actually play back individual video files. And again, this is another way to make sure that they're intact, playable, and actually able to be recovered. And on top of all this, you can also view the chances of recovery here, which is a nice feature to have. Now, step 5, once you've found the footage that you lost and you want to recover, add a check mark next to the ones you want, hit the recover button in the bottom right, and choose your preferred save location separate from the drive itself, as this will prevent overwriting. And finally hit next. And by the way, I should mention here quickly that with the Windows version of Disk Drill, you can actually recover up to 500 megabytes of your footage for free without upgrading, which is pretty sweet. Now with the recovery finished, you can navigate to your save location and all of your recovered footage will be there waiting for you. Disk Drill is a highly effective CCTV footage recovery tool, and it's available for both Mac and Windows. It's totally free to download and allows you to preview all of your files in full before actually upgrading to a pro license. So it's definitely worth a shot and is one of the best ways to actually recover deleted or formatted CCTV camera footage. Okay, so now with our footage recovered after deletion, we can move on to the second part of restoration, which is resolving corruption. So of course, corruption can really happen for a number of reasons. First of all, after recovery with software. After recovery, it can still be corrupted and needs to be repaired after that. Your actual storage device itself can be corrupted, in which case that would also corrupt the footage. And also the power supply to your surveillance system itself could also be interrupted, either by an outage or something else. And if the camera happens to be in the middle of a recording, this will most certainly corrupt that particular file, if not all the files on the drive. However, regardless of the source of the issue, if you have CCTV camera footage that is corrupted and can't be opened or played at all, then we can actually use an online service called Clever Online Video Repair to remedy the situation. Now, it's perfect for this scenario because it supports many different file formats, including MP4, which is the most common format for manufacturers like Hikvision, Axis, Swan, etc. And it's currently free, so there's really nothing but upside. So here's how you can use Clever Online Video Repair to fix corrupted CCTV camera footage. So first, go to the official website linked in the description below. Next, go ahead and upload your corrupted clip. Next, upload a healthy, not corrupted clip. And note, this clip must be from the same camera system as the corrupted clip. Now from here, the software's algorithm will make the necessary repairs to your clip by replacing missing frames and get the file back in working order. Then after it's done, you can download the clip and it should be working great. And finally, if all of this has failed, some of the more modern CCTV camera footage service providers actually do have some pretty fail-safe ways of footage protection, such as the cloud services I mentioned earlier. So if that's the case, none of this has worked for you, I would definitely be sure to reach out to them for more assistance and possible additional angles of footage recovery. But yeah, that's it. That is how you recover deleted or corrupted CCTV DVR camera footage. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button down below letting me know, and leave a comment letting me know what you want me to cover in the next video. But with that being said, my name is Andrew, and until next time, thank you for watching.